It's your boy, I'm Sky Banks in Isaiah. As y'all can tell, this is my, first thing in a while. Session. So, hope y'all understand to have the best sadness for session 2020. And I'm going to end this. No, I'm a hardcore skater, but I got mine customized. So what I prefer to have my game is Legacy. National Legacy is actually custom, right? Then have Goofy. Be left foot, right foot. I got my by rotation pressure. Now I got my controls. So that's how I prefer to play my game, okay? And of course, yeah, assisted on difference. That is. It's more easier for assisted than yeah, easy for assisted the first one. It's the various easiest controls in session. They have the easy setting, the second easiest controls in session. They have default or do whatever you want to do on this setting. In the hardcore default is like in between medium, it's medium, and hardcore is of course for the hardest case like I am, my pain. So this, and I usually when I do my day, yeah, legacy, that's the last option. Then when I usually do mines, no, I'll have mines customized. Pressure. There's an automatic. Matrix on. Grinds. Boom. So now we go back to legacy. That's what we can do in the video. Yes, people complain a whole lot in the skin community. You'll know. Wait, hold the fuck up in my stats. If you Facebook, you just hate group, session group is working. And you see a post by people saying but hardcore says that myself. Most bash people who they aren't easy in the server setting, right? And I feel it don't because how other skaters take, you know what I'm saying? Personally, I want to see every skater do well in the game. Just one. We all pay $20 for the game, right? Some probably pay $40 if they had on that, even more stuff. And it's just annoying just to see how the community from the bash. No. Players who know the good of the game. They know one setting. Yeah, I feel like everybody got their rights on how to win the play game. And each difficulty, in my opinion, is based on preference. Like, if you want to do more grinds and shit, Legacy is a go. Because it's still hard with the customized setting, so how you had it set up. You just gotta time it just right, and boom, it's right. And the same with Legacy, also, you still gotta time things right, but it's more easier to pop in the speed, you know. Left foot, right foot, pressure. The main reason I love, personally, staying on my own. On my custom settings is because I feel like I love doing like Nollie Impossibles, pressure flips, half cabs, and everything else that I do like Nollie style. I love doing that a whole lot, and that's the super kind of skater I am, and the very tricks I do, and the highly effective. I feel like, other than bashing, you know, everybody who don't skate this way, who skate a certain way, I bash them, help them become a good skater. You know, man. The game, we all should stick together. One thing. Like, stop hating, bashing, you know. Uplift them. You know what I'm saying? They really do this, uplift them. Hey, if they want to be becoming better skaters, they gotta become better skaters. Period. And just get the people. Like, I didn't care about the posts. It's the people who don't care. It's the ones who probably doing the same exact shit. Majority of them. Or some just don't get it. If you on Xbox and you hear complaints every single day of the people who not good at one setting, always bashing the major settings, get a headache. Keep bashing the game, keep bashing the settings, it just make you wanna, you know, spaz out. That's how, you know, frustrating it really does get. And that's on everything I own. I love this community with all my heart. You know, one of the best communities ever. People in life. Just great. It's really scary. I mean, really. All that. Just like, I don't care if you say Legacy. Hardcore, easy, whatever. Oh, you fly paying, that we fly paying. It's your money that you're getting, you know what I'm saying? I don't know about y'all, so don't listen to what the hell some of the groups say. You all just say in your life. Stay different. And I guess me just I say me just like a personal preference, man. This video is not going to be long. Or as well as stumble up on the other. Who really cares? Stop hitting on this wall. How that good. Albums for you. Well, for me, others. Right. Oh, I don't think I'm the best kid in the game. I won't ever do that. I want to see everybody has the same level of respect for everyone. Okay. Sad. Really. When people like me, you know. Oops. Spend it out. how you get worse. Like, my part was gonna be a little dick. Here. See all the YouTubers like nice beads. It's so small. Take 7 Albert, Bad Rat. All touching me. Perfect. And goes to 2020. It's all perfect. So how you feel? I feel like other than being biased on the hardcore skaters, all of the hardcore skaters do get criticized too. Oh damn, that like we get talked about also. Going to us and like, oh, this is good. We get mad on videos. I do smash down God or that thing. So now fun stuff like that. I want you to do how you want to play. It's your game. You play how you want to play. It's my game. That's how I want to play. I can't tell you how to play your game. Nobody. I really didn't know. It's a session. And the update. They used to have some minutes. I made a statement doing the post. I did. I changed the subject matter. And, you know, it was a real life status. Every bitch more. I really would. Like, you know, in real life, it's hard as hell. It's a divorce. I'm supposed to learn how to push a board. Most people. You have to deal with cracks every single time of the day. Then you gotta have a perfect surface. You gotta have the right balance. Make sure your foot don't slip. You know, all this stuff you gotta do in real life is that how this gamer game is pretty realistic. But if they made it very, very realistic, people like think about supposed to believe like they would not play the game at all. And that's no point. Okay. I feel like too is that coming from I'm still Yeah, I don't. Just be done. Progress. Thank you.